Hello viewers, today I will be showcasing how you can set up a gear with an iPhone even after using it with an Android or other phone. For information, I've been using this gear sport with an Android phone for a while. So let's start with an iPhone 8 and try to connect with my gear sport. I have downloaded the Gear S app in my new phone, so let's tap on it. Let's start the journey. Try picking my gear model, asking to turn on the Bluetooth. Let's go to the control center, turn it on and allowing all the permission. Let's try again. Seems the app cannot find my gear. Info page has popped up and it's telling me to reset the gear. As I've already synced my data with Samsung Health app, so reset won't be a problem for me. So let's get into the menu for resetting. Go down about gear. Scroll down, there you go. Let's reset the gear. Just to let you know, it may take some time to reset. Seems like reset is completed. Hopefully my gear will be found by the app now. There you go, pairing request has popped up in the gear, but nothing on my iPhone yet. So let's try to scan. No, I remember now, I have to forget or remove the gear from my old phone. So let's go to my old Android phone. Find the gear sport. Yep, there you go. It's paired with this, so I have to forget it here. Guessing it will work now. Let's bring the gear sport close together. The iPhone. Let's try to scan for nearby device again. There you go. It has popped up. Let's connect it. Let's follow all the instructions popping up in both devices. And there you go. Terms and conditions have been popped up in my phone. Skipping the Samsung account signing. All seems to be done. There you go. It seems like the iPhone app is trying to fetch data from the gear. So that's pretty much it. So viewers, just keep this thing in mind whenever you are trying to set up a gear with a phone. Please, number one would be resetting the gear, and number two would be making sure that gear is not paired with any other devices beforehand. Thank you very much. Have a good day.